you know, getting 14th Grand Slam, and the stage is set basically for a great match.
He's a special player against Federer every match, no? Any match. Even a little opponent, but that makes big the sport too, no?
Wow, that was a great match, don't you say, Raul?
That match was quite spectacular.
That match was played at Wimbledon, which is the oldest tennis tournament in the world and is considered the most prestigious. It has been held at the All English Club in London suburb of Wimbledon since 1877. It is one of the four Grand Slam tennis tournaments. The other three are the Australian Open, French Open, and US Open. And the only one still played on the original surface, grass, which gave the game of lawn tennis its name. Wimbledon traditions include a strict dress code for competitors and the eating of strawberries and cream. In 2009, Wimbledon's center court was fitted with a retractable roof to prevent rain delaying and interrupting center court matches during the tournament. Wimbledon has made a few changes over the years. It has added a broadcast center, two extra grass courts, and a tunnel under the hill linking Church Road and Summerstep Road. It also built a Millennium Building, providing extensive facilities for the players, press, officials, and members, and the extension of the west stand of the center court with 728 extra seats. And in more recent years, they have built an entrance building, housing for the club staff, a museum, a bank, and a ticket office. Now we move over to the Monte Carlo Rolex Masters. The Monte Carlo Rolex Masters is an annual tennis tournament for male professional players held in Roquebrune, Cap Martin, France, a city that borders on Monaco. The event is part of the ATP Master Series on the Association of Tennis Professionals Tour. The tournament is played on clay courts. It is currently held every year in the April to March period. The Monte Carlo Tennis Championship was first held in 1987. It became an open event in 1969 between 1970 and 1989. It was a major tournament of the Grand Prix tennis circuit before becoming an ATP Super 9 Series Championship. Rafael Nadal has won the title six consecutive times between 2005 and 2010. He is the only player in the Open era to win six consecutive titles in the same tournament.
As I walk toward the French Open grounds, I have my golden ticket in my hand. I gave it to the gatekeeper and he lets me in into the enormous French Open paradise. The French Open is a major tennis tournament held over 2 weeks between late May and early June in Paris, France, at the stadium Roland Garros. The tournament is often referred as the French Open and always as Roland Garros in French. It is the premier clay court tennis tournament in the world and the second of the four annual Grand Slam tournaments. Roland Garros is the only Grand Slam still held on clay and ends the spring clay court season. It is one of the most prestigious events in tennis, and it has the widest worldwide broadcasting and audience of all regular events in this sport. Because of the slow playing surface and the five-set men's singles matches without a tiebreak in the final set, the event is widely considered to be the most physically demanding tennis tournament in the world. The reigning current champions in singles are Rafael Nadal for the men and Francesca Schiavone for the women at the 2010 French Open. Bienvenidos, amigos. Vamos a explorar el lindo torneo de tenis en Madrid, España. La Mutra Madrileña, or Madrid Open, is a tournament for male and female professional tennis players, currently held in Madrid, Spain. The event is classified as an ATP World Tour Masters 1000 event on the Association of Tennis Professionals Tour and Premier Mandatory event on the Women's Tennis Association Tour. This tournament was on hard court from 1990 to 2008 and on clay court from 2009 to current day. The prize money for this tournament is a combined $4 million for both women and female.
A little bit of history about the Madrid Open. First of all, from 1990 through 2008, the tournament was classified as an ATP Masters Series event on the men's tour. The event was held in Essen, Germany in 1995 and Lompoc, California from 1990 through 1994. When the tournament moved from Stockholm to Essen, the Stockholm Open continued as an ATP World Series tournament. From 1996 to 2001, the event was held in Stuttgart, Germany, and from 2002 through 2008 at the Madrid Arena. The tournament was played from 1990 through 2008 on indoor hard courts. In 2009, the surface became clay courts. The venue was changed to the Parque Manzanares, and the tournament was expanded to include WTA professionals.
But most importantly, Ana Ivanovic won the tournament in 2008.